Hi friends, I'm Jamila. Welcome to the Venus Experiment Channel. So today is Friday, January 31st. And we start the day with the last bit of this feisty and fiery Aries moon in the sky. But there's a somberness to it, a heaviness to it this morning as the moon is squaring Saturn at 6:24 a.m. Pacific time. And we can use this. We can use this to grow strong. So this is some heavy lifting that we wake up to this morning. Some heavy lifting, but we have the horsepower of Aries moon to really do some seriously good work. And we want to focus on our alignment of our own authentic self with Saturn. So we build with Saturn here. And with this heavy lifting, we want good alignment, so we build in the right ways to support our structure, our Saturn, our own spine. So use this horsepower energy, use it to build your spine, build your structures in your life today. And then the moon's gonna move into Taurus at 4:27 p.m. Pacific time. And usually Taurus moon is where we go to ground and relax and get comfy and cozy and connected with the earth element and this planet and all the yummy goodness that it feeds our senses with. And it is all of that, but Uranus is here too. So the moment the moon moves into Taurus, we feel this electricity and excitement that's here in the real world. So there's some excitement in our nervous system tonight when the moon lines up with Uranus at 10:09 p.m. Pacific time. So our nerves are going, so we want to take deep breaths tonight. And remember, this energy is to shake up where we're stagnant. So we get this little shake up tonight at 10 p.m. So it's a big day, serious work today, and then some grounding into our senses tonight, and some shakeups to the real world, to our real practical life. We always want to embody that energy by really shifting our lives around when the moon lines up with Uranus. So move your furniture or something, so in some way to bring that into your life, acknowledging the shifting that's happening. So I hope you have a beautiful day. Get some serious work done this morning and have a beautiful, relaxing, and exciting evening. It's exciting. So that's what Uranus is for. It's that fine line between excitement and anxiety. So let's ride that line and go towards the excitement side. Remember, it's here to shake us up and to wake us up. Right at bedtime in Pacific time. So I hope you have a beautiful day, friend, and I'll see you tomorrow.